original.
Who is that? Who is what? Oh! Dude, there's someone there.
Ah!
What is it?
Oh!
Yo!
Fell!
Where'd he go?
Alright, hey, what's up, guys? Double H12 here, and welcome back to another awesome Minecraft Pocket Edition video for you guys today. Now, before we get started, you know, me and Brandon over here with today's awesome video, guys.
Oh, I can't
before we do get started, make sure you guys are subscribed to both of our channels. Make sure you guys are subbed to Brandon. But most importantly, make sure you guys are subscribed to mine.
No.
Also, make sure you have the notifications turned on my channel. Maybe Brandon.
No, definitely. Definitely Brandon's.
Okay, no, but for real, guys, so for today's video, like, I think we're going to go a little bit higher, and since this is going to be something to do with the video, guys, if we could hit 666 likes on today's video, I know it's
do
a
it.
Crazy high, like, goal, three digits.
You can do it.
Too high. But get smash that like button down below, crush it, and now they make that like button blue, black, whatever color it's supposed to be. Just destroy it with a baseball bat or something. I don't know. It's up to you guys. Just try not to break your device doing it, and try to get out of me, bro. Like, ow. Okay, dude, what are we doing today? You dragged me to
Oh boy, okay, so this is a horror map, and creator is Naftali, thanks to M3DL. So, you know, as you guys, as usual, download will be underneath the like button, so once you press the like button, you guys can download the map.
So
single player is
like
recommended,
button.
But, you know,
wait,
we don't...
No, it says... Singe player recommended. Come on.
Oh yeah, but we don't play by the rules, so.
Yeah, we don't know what singe player is. We're playing multiplayer.
You ready? You ready to start? Let's hut around the button, dude. All
right.
Ready?
Mine.
Oh.
Oh.
Uh oh.
Uh oh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh.
Where are we?
Oh.
Dude, the light's flickering. Okay.
I'll wait here for you. You can go.
Okay, I'll go down the hallway.
Wait. Never mind. I don't want to be alone.
Okay.
Oh crap. Okay.
Let's see what's over here.
Wait, I'm coming. You need me. What?
I need it. Hello?
Oh! What?
Hello.
What?
What was that?
What was that?
Oh, okay. Okay, there's a book here.
Turn on the light. Okay. Hey, you can see.
Same dream again. I'm gonna deliver my book to Dr. Johnson. Deliver the book to mailbox outside. The book is in this room.
Okay, wait. I'm sorry. Did this guy have a dream about a villager just popping up out of nowhere?
I guess? I don't know. Okay, but here's the book for Dr. Johnson. Oh, Iris.
Stop
breaking his room.
Do you want...
No, I'm gonna read it.
Reading's good.
Okay. Dear Dr. Johnson, I've been encountering some weird dreams lately. I don't know what to do. Is this normal or not? From Richard. And this is a weird date. Here, look at the date on this thing. So we're Richard, apparently.
Richard?
I'll be rich, you can be Erd.
Alright. Wait, no, I want to be rich, what the heck?
No,
okay.
You can be Erd.
6/4/9.
Yeah, exactly, right? The date's weird. What is today?
Well, at least it happened this year, I guess.
Okay, you can open the door. I don't want to open the door.
Ah! What?
What was that?
What was that? Did you hear that?
It was a creeper, right?
Yeah, I swear that was a creeper.
Okay, wasn't me.
Is it dark outside?
Hello?
Yeah, it's dark outside. Wait,
is
are we supposed to go that way?
I don't know. I can't see outside. Wait, let's get some light on in here.
Okay. Ooh, shower. Wait, I want to be clean.
No, this is awkward. I'm going out.
Yeah, dude, we can't share a shower corner.
Yeah, that's a little weird.
Really?
Why does it go this way? Wait, why does the toilet go this way? Look at this. Look at the toilet.
On,
look at the lid.
Your toilet do that? My toilet does that. Come on.
Your toilet doesn't do this.
My
I'm living here.
Oh, yeah, you're in my house. Right
yeah.
Now. Oh, my God.
Okay, you can stay here then.
Brandon, get out of my room. Come on.
Oh, gosh. Okay, I can, like, barely see.
Whoa.
My render distance is so low.
Whoa. So foggy.
Okay.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, where are we? Okay, so here's the TV. Let's get some light on.
Is
I think
this fridge?
Is light.
Give me food. Oh.
Yo, dude, okay. Storage room? Oh, dude, the storage room's empty. Look at this. Look at this. Bye. No.
Hey, Brandon, watch this. Oh, he's kidding. Can't do it anymore.
Huh,
okay.
Storage room is blocked. Oh, wait. Weren't we supposed to deliver the book outside?
Oh, yeah. Right.
Is anything going to jump us? Aris, you can go first. You have the book.
No. See, huh? It didn't want
wait,
me to.
You have the book. Go.
What book? This guy's holding the book now.
Oh, my goodness. Give me the book back. Here you go. Okay, wait. So he delivered it, right? Oh, wait. What?
Whoa. Hey, he's dancing. Yo, wait. He was dabbing.
Here, let's get back to the dab.
Okay, wait.
Right
there. Dab on the meters!
Stop. You need help. You need help. I'm just gonna go deliver this ready.
Come on,
let's
bro.
Get out of here.
Daddy Jake Paul taught me that.
Stop! Okay, there we go. Oh, I think I left my room in the storage room. I'm gonna go grab it.
Wait,
objective, go to the... Wait, the storage room's blocked.
Oh, yeah, there was nothing in the storage room, what?
Okay.
Okay, guys.
Go.
Shout out to Daddy Jake Paul over there.
I will beat you. Oh.
Oh, what?
What? Okay, what? That was blocked off before, right?
Wait, turn on the lights, I can't see. There we go.
Oh, that looks... Oh, that looks so menacing.
So, ladies first?
Okay, that means you.
No, you go.
No.
You go.
No. I don't want to... Ugh, fine.
Ready, come on, you have to go.
Light.
Wait, did you hear that?
No. I have an iPhone 6S on me.
Well, I want it. Wait, no. Come on, guys. You guys need
I found it. I'm gonna head back
to bed. You're way behind, Brandon.
Aris.
iPhone Aris, 8!
Aris. Look what's behind us. Look what's behind us. There's a pressure plate.
Well, there's too much pressure going on now. I can't step on it.
I hate you so much for that joke.
Okay, fine. You know what? I'll be the man this time. You see, it's because of that. You get to be a man.
Okay. Ow!
Oh. Okay.
I'm trapped. Help me.
What?
Oh! We can't get out.
Oh!
What? Are we back in our room?
What?
No, wait, what?
Wait, there's a book in here.
What does it say?
Why? By unknown origin. What?
What?
How can you forget about me? What? Brandon,
what?
Check it out.
Wait, what?
Bro.
What is it called?
I don't forget anything.
Why? By
except
unknown
like my
origin.
Mom's birthday.
How
birthday.
Can you forget about me? Forget about what? I mean, I guess that's the joke here, but... Forget about what?
Brandon, that reminds me. When's your birthday? I keep forgetting.
You know when my birthday is.
Well,
yo, whoa.
What?
Look at this hallway.
Whoa! Dude!
Okay. How are you moving faster than me?
Wait, I wanna try something. Dude, this looks so cool, trust me. Dun, 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 dun,
what are you doing?
Dun, dun,
What are you doing?
Wait, hold up. I have a better idea.
Oh, you went to
F1. Turn off face cam. There we go.
Dun, oh, there's a chest dun, there. There's a chest
dun,
there.
Dun, dun. Okay, dude. Okay, fine. Okay, I'll stop.
Take this seriously, dude.
I'll stop.
We don't know.
Dramatic.
We forgot about him. Nah, we forgot. But who do we forget? I actually don't know.
Okay, you see.
Okay.
If you didn't know who we forgot, then we obviously forgot.
There's a trap chest in here.
Yeah, it's trapped.
With a book.
Who is this?
Wait, don't open the door. There's another book. Okay. We used to be best friends. Why did you leave me?
We're still not.
Why? I will come back for revenge. I will come back.
I want to read it. Okay.
There's your book.
Ew, there are no pictures. Okay. We used to...
Is it by the unknown origin thing again?
I don't know. No, it doesn't say who it's from.
Oh.
Oh, no, actually, yeah, by unknown original.
No.
Who is that?
Who is what? Oh! Dude, there's someone there.
Ah!
What is it?
Oh!
Yo!
He fell!
Where'd he go?
What?
Where'd he go? What's in this chest? There's a book.
Oh, what?
Oh! Okay. Wait. Let me grab the book.
Who's the guy?
Don't look behind you.
Oh!
What is behind us? Wait, why are we in the same room? Wait. Painting's different. Aris, the painting's different.
Hey, the wizard. Wait, what does the book say?
Here. It just says, he.
Oh my god, okay, that's a little creepy.
Okay.
Wait, we didn't check the chest.
There's nothing in there.
There's nothing in the chest, bro.
Okay.
Why did you tell me to check it?
You check the chest. Yo, what is that?
Dude, that's the guy, that's my man right there. That's my dude.
Is that supposed to be me? I'm not crazy.
Whoa! Whoa!
Dude, the crosses.
What?
The crosses. Where's Rage?
Maybe we forgot Rage. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, hold up, let me call him. Hold up.
Okay, are you gonna call him? Dude, I'll call him too. Let's see who answers first.
Wait, no, we can't. It's only 2:51. He's obviously not available. It's not 3:00.
Oh, that's right. Dang it, yeah, we're nine minutes away.
I'll text him.
I'll call him on Skype.
Who are you, man?
Let's see, Skype.
No, guys, like, for real. It's like 2:52.
Gurry. Should I actually call him?
No, I'm not gonna call him.
Aww.
He's probably...
Oh, yeah, he's probably in class, actually.
Yeah, whatever Rage Elixirs do.
Yeah, whatever Rage Elixirs do. What was
that?
Aris!
Oh!
Oh, are we done?
Oh, hey!
Thanks for playing.
Explore
the map. But we have slowness.
Oh, yo, before people are confused, it's 2:51 p.m., so
that's why it's class.
It's 3 a.m., okay? my bad, okay? Just in case you guys got confused there.
Okay, wait, let's just do this. What?
Why can't I remember this before?
Effect at...
I just realized I'm at 5 chunks! Here
we go.
Ooh.
Yeah, I could totally make all this.
Oh! Oopsie-daisy.
Oh!
Well, I guess we're gonna go for a hyper-speed type of action. You ready?
I typed in the wrong syntax. Oh, well, it'll be fine.
Why am I slow again?
Fine. Okay. Typed in the wrong way. It's supposed to be 2.5... Oh, JK. Wait, effect speed. 2.5.5. 10. There we go. Okay, now we can explore the map. Where'd you go? Yo, wait, what's that up here?
I don't know, man.
Dude, there's so many rooms.
I don't know, man.
I see you!
I found something scarier than Hero Brain!
I will win.
You think so, huh?
Yes,
you
I do.
So. You think so?
I really
you
do.
You think you're hot stuff? You think you're hot stuff, huh, my dude? Huh, my guy? Huh, my guy? Uh-oh.
Anyways, are you gonna do the outro or am I?
Okay, I guess I have to.
Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, go drop down a like. If you want to try out the map by yourselves, guys, or with a friend, which I didn't do because all my friends are busy, so I choose this guy.
Hey, I'm your best friend.
Make sure you guys go download it underneath the like button. Let us know if you guys want us to do more. If there's a part 2 to this map, we might definitely do it. Pretty scary stuff, guys. So anyways, see you guys in the next video.
Bye-bye.
Peace out, guys.
Peace. What is going on?
Bye-bye.
Haha.
Woo!